Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Enemies!
Thank you. Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Turret nearby, Pathfinder.
It's nice when they're not trying to kill us.
Gets us a step closer.
Oh.
will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Remnant, don't quit!
Pathfinder Ryder, are you there? All our instruments just recorded a surge. What happened?
Vault's back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the reading. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Pilar. We've a lot to discuss.
Pathfinder, the organic life on Havarl has begun to stabilize. It appears the vault is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
An alien, able to use...
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus, what are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
That was kind of heartwarming to see.
There has been healing today, Havarl. The rifts between my people, and you're to thank. There is some space here at Dpad-up, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Did you find anything about my sister?
Your sister was moved across Havarl. This data drive should have the specifics.
Thank you. With all this information, I could see Amara again. But the thought of leaving frightens me. This is my home. If I leave, I abandon my duties. What if I never get to come home again?
I can't say if leaving is right for you.
I don't want to die in an unfriendly place. If I leave, that's something that could happen. Perhaps a message. A letter. Perhaps that will be enough.
Havarl. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder. Hello?
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder. have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison? No personal appearance? It might have been an outpost.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
After the Ket, and what they've seen of the Exiles, we had to be at our best.
We've had precious few examples of that. Pathfinder might be getting close. Havarl helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one. A statement for the Archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
This is Havarl. I didn't find an outpost. I found Angara. and saw a piece of who they are. We're welcome to help here. It's not ours. It's all of ours. I think that makes the whole cluster closer to home.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Analysis alone can't tell us anything useful. Our sample said as much. Pathfinder Ryder, Dr. Tsana Rilar, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
No offense, but you probably shouldn't be out here alone.
I'm not alone. I'm with her. She's quite fierce.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
Why would you want to do that? The planet was destroying itself.
Only because things were out of control.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off. Decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
Kieran says Havarl would have blasted another. A cyclone. Two at most.
Were the projections so dire?
The numbers I couldn't believe it. Things came so close to losing everything.
Let's do this!
Oh.
think we should head to the vault. Do some poking around. Down there.
Sounds risky. We might break it again.
Things are getting better. We did it.
This is coming back to the Tempest.
You may wish to scan the lifeforms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder.
Injured!